So I've decided to make a small engine, whether you want to call it mini, micro, whatever, I don't know. But I've seen some designs and some people sell them on internet, and they're quite small. But this one I made is just over two and a quarter inch from there to there. So there you go. So, and the width is obviously going to be long because I put this shaft in there. So if you do it that way, it's about 2 1/4 again. And the piston itself is about, it is an inch long. So the engines I've seen are just over an inch, that's how big they are. And that's crazy small, but I'm not sure if I can do it that small, but definitely try to make it at least an inch and a half, maybe small, make it smaller than this. All this is wasted here, and all this is wasted here, so it looks like it's bigger than it really is. So let's see how it goes. I'm gonna have to make a wobbler because it's the easiest thing I can do at the moment, and I hope it works. Now, even if it only works on air, I'll be quite happy.
Oh!
making the flywheel now. This is the other side.